In my youth, I experienced something so terrifying it froze my soul. I was unable to scream or run. I just stood frozen and gazing at a horror that I can only explain as being paranormal. As time passed, I was able to transform my terror into curiosity, which then turned into obsession. As I searched for answers, I discovered I was not alone with my experience. I was determined to help those folks who retain the fear that I felt. Before I knew it, I was developing a reputation in the field of paranormal research. I developed a website and merchandise, hoping to spread the word and earn a bit of cash, allowing me to pursue this obsession full time. I bought this property to act as my paranormal headquarters. It has more space than what's needed for now, but as I continue investigating, I can grow into it. The goal for my paranormal headquarters is to have a robust merchandise shop and a paranormal museum. I hope the income earned from the tiny shop and museum ensures my business is sustainable. The paranormal museum will allow folks to see haunted relics and gain insight on why ghosts inhabit a home or a location. I should head to my office in the back and check my emails. I've lived here my whole life, but I still like to look at the map before heading to an investigation. I at least need my flashlight before I take off to investigate. I should check out my gear to ensure everything is working correctly and charged. It seems like the Wentz family isn't worried about their safety, although it does seem like they're pretty startled when experiencing something they think is paranormal. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease. Did I become afraid of the dark? I should turn this light off. These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal. These temp readings are unusual. These EMF readings appear to be normal. That is eerie audio evidence. These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating. The EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal. I'll keep that as evidence. Ooh, that is eerie audio evidence. Help me! Thank you. Looks like just a cold spot. Nothing paranormal. Wow, that's great audio evidence. That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence. Wow, that's great audio evidence. I'll keep that as audio evidence. Looks like just a cold spot, nothing paranormal. Something is going on here. These temperature readings are definitely paranormal. Incredible. I captured a ghost on film. That's extraordinary audio evidence. Wow, that's great audio evidence. I'll keep that as audio evidence. I'll keep that as audio evidence. What was that? I'm glad I captured it with a recorder. I'll keep that as audio evidence. That's extraordinary audio evidence. I'll keep that as audio evidence. How rare to take a photo of a ghost. That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence. Wow,
help me!
I took a photo of the ghost. Ooh, that is eerie audio evidence. This photo with the recorder evidence supports a poltergeist vibe. This photo with recorder evidence supports a poltergeist being present. This photo with recorder evidence supports a poltergeist being present. This photo with recorder evidence supports a poltergeist being present. This photo with recorder evidence supports a poltergeist being present. This photo with recorder evidence supports a poltergeist being present. That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence. was that? I'm glad I captured it with a recorder. That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence. Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence. Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Thank you. was that? I'm glad I captured it with a recorder. Help me! Ooh, that is eerie audio evidence. Ooh.